your tax dollars aren't working and then fume in disgust? Okay, let's go to the news.